Chicago police do have one person in custody after a break-in at this Family Dollar store in the South Shore neighborhood. Investigators say the thief used a large screwdriver to pry open the door. It happened on 71st and Paxton at 6 this morning. The suspect emptied the cash register and then filled up baskets with items like charger cables, speakers, and cigarette lighters. No word yet on any charges filed.